Thank you for coming, soldiers. I apologize for the lack of notice. I've called you for a special operation. You'll be liberating Galleon hostages. I'm issuing this order on my own authority. I haven't reported it. I'll bear the risk.
You don't have army clearance? Why not report it, Captain?
There will be no questions. You need only perform the mission as directed. The enemy are what's left of the Thousand Camp. They're holed up in a house on the outskirts of the city. Your objectives are to return all hostages and capture or eliminate all Imperials. The enemy is led by a man named Geld. Georgios Geld. He tortured and murdered Galleons in the First European War. He warrants no pity.
Georgios Geld? Hell, is this about...
Prepare for deployment immediately. You are dismissed.
The captain didn't seem like her usual self. It was almost scary.
No surprise there. She's been living the last 20 years to get revenge on Geld.
What? Revenge for what?
Back in EW1, she and I were called into the militia, just like you kids now. She and a buddy of mine, Frederick, were in the same squad and fell for each other hard. But the enemy got Frederick one day. Word is, the enemy captain tortured him to death.
That enemy captain was Georgios Geld.
When the war ended, she stayed on. My guess is it was just for a chance at revenge.
That's terrible. I had no idea.
Here are your orders. Capturing the enemy is not feasible, then kill them. They merit no mercy.
Listen up, my little hostages. You're going to be our shields until we reach the next camp. I recommend against trying anything, or things may get unpleasant for you.
Geld and his men are hiding in that house. There are patrols monitoring the perimeter. Be careful. If they detect your approach, they may harm the hostages. Don't let anyone spot you as you approach the building. If they see you, the mission fails. Once you're close, take out the lookouts. Leave even one, and Geld will know we're here. Those are your orders. Failure is not an option.
I don't have visual on the enemy from here.
Just, leave it to me.
I've lost visual on the target.
Well, boy, no sight of the Galleons. I doubt I need tell you what will happen if they slip.
sir. Nothing to report, sir.
Very good.
Sir, about the hostages, what do you intend to do with them, sir?
Simpleton. Once we reach the nearest allied camp, they're useless. I'll kill them myself. Nice and slow. After having a bit of fun. Tell you what will happen if they slip past you.
Sir, nothing to report, sir.
Well, boy, no sight of the galleons. I doubt I need tell you what will happen if they slip past you.
Sir, nothing to report, sir.
Surprise.
I totally got it. Like enemy found?
Yes, that's the last of the lookouts. Good. Now storm the building immediately. Get those hostages and bring me Geld.
What? A Galleon attack? When did you...
It's all over, Geld. Your miserable life ends here. So, this is Georgios Geld. Taking civilian prisoners violates treaty law, does it not?
Please, forgive me. We just wanted to see our homes again, that's all. I'd have released the hostages along the way. It's true, Valkyros strike me down.
Silence! Who'd believe the words of scum like you? I've no doubt you'd slaughter them all. Your evil won't go unpunished. You are hereby sentenced to death by firing squad. But
Captain Virat. Prisoners of war have a right to a formal trial. You can't just...
I can and will. I'll kill him myself if I have to. I'll take full responsibility.
If you do this, you'll be discharged from the militia, Captain.
And what of it? I've lived for the day I end this man's life. It's all I can do for Frederick now. There's nothing else left.
Don't do this, El.
Largo. Why? Why stop me? This snake of a man killed Frederick. He butchered our friend. Frederick died horribly, tortured, broken. Doesn't that make you angry?
Of course it does, El. I could wring the rat bastard's neck myself. But do you think Frederick would want that? Think he'd want you to bloody your hands? Back then, us three were always talking about how we'd build a peaceful Gallia. Frederick's gone, but I know he'd still want that, even now.
Largo!
You didn't stick around the Force this long just to take revenge, El. You stayed for a chance to give yourself this new beginning. Don't cry, El. If you'll have me, I'll watch over you forever.
Finally, back in friendly territory again. That could have ended exceptionally badly. Thank goodness the Gallians are weak.
Halt! Identify yourself.
Captain Georgius Geld. I was returned as part of a prisoner exchange.
So you're Geld, are you? I hear you took non-Darkson civilians as hostages. That was after serving time for abuse of captives in the First European War, correct?
Yes. But that was a long time ago, and...
Lord Commander Maximilian is a strict man on protocol. You've roused quite a fire in him. You're to be court-martialed forthwith. Brace yourself for the worst, Captain.
No, but I...
Take him away.
Stop! No! Let me go! No! I don't want to die! This can't really... I don't want to die!
Largo, has everything I've done up to now been a mistake? Ever since Frederick was killed, I've thought of little else other than avenging his death. But it's like you said, killing that man won't bring Frederick back.
So we can't get Frederick back, but we're still gonna have to live our lives. Know what I think? We've got to live our lives the best we possibly can. You ask me, part of that means bringing peace back to Gallia. That's what I think he'd want. I know! How about we start a vegetable garden? Vegetables taste good, look good, and they're good for you. We're gonna make Gallia one big farm. What? What's so funny?
I just pictured Gallia as this giant pumpkin patch. It's too funny.
Well, I ain't laughing.
I know you've always been watching my back for me. That's the only reason I've made it this far. Largo, thank you.
Oh, sure.
Look at this. Just what's going on here?
Hey, we're just... That is,
Well, well, Largo. Who would have guessed?
Who would have guessed what?
That's quite enough. The hostages were all recovered safely. Mostly thanks to your squad's efforts. Your orders are to return to the capital as soon as possible. That's all. Dismissed.
Captain!
Heheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheh